Hey, what's up, guys? I'm dilsmasher, and let's play some fucking Strider. Let's do that. Let's do that right now. We're going here, so we're gonna do some stuff. It's gonna be cool. Wait, what was that? Ah, there we go. There's using your noodle. All right. And we're going up. Oh, okay. All right, fuckface. Wait. Where is... Oh, okay, so that's how you do it. And I've been trying to figure that out this entire time, like how to change the option, because it's been telling me that I could, and I never figured it out how. But there we go. That wasn't so bad. Okay. So we're going somewhere. It looks like we're gonna have to take those fucking warp gates somewhere somehow. We'll figure that out eventually. Oh, that. This is the Panther run that we're looking for, so let's do that. All right, where are we going? We're going down. Let's go see if there's any little collectibles up here. You know, Daddy's always looking for a new costume. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Not a new costume, not what I was really looking for, but that's alright. You know, that's okay. We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. What did I say about the those brain bots becoming like the new enemy. I knew that was gonna fucking happen. Okay, so that's where we need to go, over here. But this looks like a cold gate. Okay, it will not... Oh, okay. Basically just brute forced that thing. No real strategy on how to fight it. Just fucking run at it, hope it dies. Oh, okay, that's fun. Ah, no. Oh, I should have stayed up on top, because there's probably something up there. Nope, not this time. Alright, let's check this area out. Got an upgrade nearby. Let's go figure out what's... Oh, that's not what I want to do. Okay, so something tells me that if I go up here and throw a kunai... Yeah, dude! That was sick. No! You prick. Alright. Fuck this bullshit. Maximum kunai. Alright, that's... I have the... My kunai... fucking inventory is now maxed out. That's good. That was the upgrade we were looking for. So now, what are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Acquire ultra cold plasma. Alright, so, where are we? We're here. We're here. We're hanging out. We're having a good time. We're doing, you know, we're doing what you do. Alright, something tells me I gotta go up there. I'm, like, really far away from where I need to be. Oh, I don't want to fight you again, dude. I really just don't. Not in the mood. Oh, another one. This is good. Ow. Oh, alright. Shit. Come on, bruh. We're cutting it really close right now, boys. Super duper close. Ah, perfect. That's what we needed. That's what Daddy likes. It was a well-placed save point. Alright, let's take the panther run. Okay, we are in a different area entirely. And we're gonna, okay, this is getting tedious now. The slow-mo cutscene, really not necessary. I think we've been here before, so we are back in a previous area. Gives us the opportunity to do a little backtracking, I guess, maybe? Maybe? I mean, yeah, it tells me where I need to go. But look at all these areas I can check out. I'm gonna go check out this one over here, because... Oh, okay, that's good. Alright, we've checked out the majority of this stuff, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I don't really feel like there's a reason for us to be here. Maybe I'm wrong. Did I miss that? Do I need to go? I'm gonna go back and check. Alright, so my... is pointing me in another direction. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, there it is. Boss from the very beginning of the game. Oh. It's gonna be one of those fights. Oh, wow. Fuck, dude. Destroy ice shards for health and energy. I don't see those anywhere, but alright. Oh, they must be coming. I don't really know what the fuck just happened, dude. This fight is fucking weird. Alright, we're gonna give that another shot. Give that another, another old, schoolboy attempt. Alright, I got it. The dragon returns. Return this dick. Oh, now he's got missiles. That's fun. So the markers appear on the ground. Okay, so I'm looking at the ground, not where they're coming from. Good to know. Some fucking health and energy those give. Yeah, I don't really get how to... maybe just get under him to avoid that? You probably have to get under him to avoid that attack, and I'm just being stupid. Because it seems like it's unavoidable if you're on even the upper platform where the... the ice wasn't even really up there, but that's fine. Alright, it's a process, you know, it's... learn, figure it out, no problem. Alright, I get it, okay. The Ouroboros, no problem. Okay, so you just get under. That's fine. Oh, give me a fucking break, dude. Oh, shit! That's it. Alright. Once we figured out his breath weapon pattern, he ended up being a really easy fight. And we're probably gonna get the frost option now, so that'll be cool. Return to specimen storage. You got it, boss. Actually, no, I'm gonna go check out some of the stuff over here. Get some upgrades, because I know. Yeah. That must be the kunai, the frost kunai. Yeah, thought so. Let's look at the legend really fast. It's an explosive gate. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go check that out. Because I didn't have that last time, so we're gonna go look at that. Alright, so we need to go up. Oh, fuck you. Okay, how do I get up? Okay, so I'm gonna go through here. Okay, up one more. That's how daddy does it. Okay. I don't know, we're gonna try to figure it out. Seems a little complicated. Fuck you. There we go. That's it. Ran all the way here for that? What a crock of shit, boys. Thank you. Oh, what's up here? Nothing too friendly. I've been here before. Definitely haven't been through here, that's for sure. Wonder what this is. This is cool. Oh, a little upgrade. Okay. Fuck you, dude. Oh, there's a cold gate nearby, so we're gonna wanna go to that. That'll be cool. Now the question is, how do we get there? How do we do it? That sucks. Drop down. Holy shit. All right, I'll take that. Here is the cold gate. Oh, okay, where is this gonna take us? Alright, now where are we? Oh, that's exactly where we needed to be too. Perfect. Extremely convenient. Have we been here before? I feel like we have. Probably have. Alright, that won't let me grab on. Okay, so we want to take this panther run and get the fuck out of here. Where we're going, I don't know. Back to the research station. All right, Got the cold plasma. That's what we need. Got some upgrades, too, while we were at it. You know, not too bad. Okay, the explosive does more damage than the cold one. The cold one just freezes enemies, so that's something to note. So, the nice thing then is that you don't just get an upgrade and it supersedes the other one. You can go back and the other ones have some kind of use. Alright, fuck you, dude.
Such a valiant yet misguided effort. I truly wish you'd be here to see the future, but as it stands, you are in the way of progress. Forces of Schlang.
Really?
Attack.
Forces of Schlang? All right. Alright, freezing them might be useful here, just because they won't be able to attack in the midst of me attacking. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, this isn't good at all, boys. Gotta remember to use the Q9 and the Panther some more. Just gotta really step that up. This is good. Refill the health bar a little bit. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, fuck, dude. That's no bueno. Alright, so... okay, so we take this one down. That's not working either. Alright, so we're gonna go over... down this... okay, that's not gonna work either. Ah, there's using your noodle. This is not gonna be a fun fight. It'd be better to just ignore the shit out of those guys, to be honest. Hack Graviton Perimeter. Sounds like a load of fun. No, that's not what I'm trying to do. Fucking idiot. Oh, barely made it. Barely made that. That's beautiful. Oh, I was already over here. What the fuck am I doing? Alright, so that opened up another area. I'll go check that out. Alright, so that's how I get back up there. That's cool. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, dude.
Just look at, look up,
All right. We will return shortly with the rest of the facility after we continue to chase after this, I don't know, this half-torso of a doctor.